And that's why T was talking about internships, because once I got done, I was trying to figure out what it is that I wanted to do with life. And what I think a great thing about what T is doing, he's trying to help you guys figure that out right now. Like, you guys are talking about entertainment, finance, was computer science. That's some great stuff if you're thinking about it right now, because even the guys that we played with that went first round, I mean, I played with Carson. Carson's first contract was $50 million. He never has to work again. But when football's over, he's still gonna have to live life. So I'm gonna tell you guys, like, it's cool to not have to work and have a job, but after about 3 or 4 months of just chilling, it gets boring. Like, it really does. There's only so much stuff you can buy, only so much trips you can take, all the kind of stuff you can't just trick stuff off. So what I'm saying with this is, in fact, with T's internship, find out what you guys wanna do. Because life after sports, there's a lot of life left. Like you said, the average career of 3.5 years, you can be 26, 27 like I was, and figure out what do you wanna do. If I would have figured that out at 19, 20, 21, my transition would have been a lot smoother. I made my life much harder than it had to be because I was trying to be stubborn. And I was afraid to reassess my goals.